this race before they can have a pit stop under the regulations, but Ericsson is out already, so not the start of the season that the reigning champions would want at all. And here's a replay on board Marcus Ericsson, and he's right into the back of Jolyn Palmer, just gets his braking all wrong.
Just, yeah, it's strange that he didn't move right there, because he had some place to go on the right.